put you in my life for a purpose. And we might fuss and fight, but it's worth it. You know I got love for my baby.
Is this alright? Okay, holy shit, I'm vlogging again. Holy shit, okay, how do I do this? What's the intro? Sem break has begun. Whoa, semester one is over. But before I get into the video, do you see this mess? Like, my hair is an absolute disaster. I haven't vlogged in so long, man. I kind of need to fix this first before I begin the video. So let me just do this super cool transition that I learned. Actually, no, I didn't. Okay, whatever. Ready? Hello. So today, it is currently Wednesday, I think. Yeah, it is the 9th of July, and it is currently 3:20 a.m. I am recording this right now because it is the day, the first day of my sem break officially. Whoa! Basically, I had my final exam today in the evening. I mean, yesterday evening, which was Introduction to Data Science. The exam was pretty alright, I guess. So since the exam is done and the semester is finally over, I decided that I finally have time to start editing these videos again. I currently have one which will be out this Sunday, hopefully, and this will be out the subsequent week, and I'll continue making videos as usual because there is no longer any homework and assignments that I have to rush. So yeah, so why am I filming this at 3:20 a.m. you may ask? I am just having some mini celebration, you know, for the end of the semester, and I am currently watching Liverpool play. It is currently 1-0. They're winning, thankfully. I will continue vlogging in the morning tomorrow because I'm basically just gonna watch Liverpool play and then I'm gonna sleep after. So yeah, see you then. Bye bye. Oh yeah, before that, I think I really like this haircut. Like, it's not that short, but it's really light. So my hair still tangles a bit. For some reason, when it's long, it just tangles. Like, it's not even dry. I don't understand. Okay, bye. It's the beer, okay? I'm going crazy. Good morning! The time now is currently 1:30 in the PM. So this is basically the usual time that I wake up when there's no classes. I can get away with it on the weekdays because my parents aren't home, but during the weekends, they're like shouting like mad from downstairs just to wake me up. But like, for what? What am I waking up for? Like, anyways, today is officially the first day of my semester break. And yeah, I have a lot of things to do, I have a lot of things to plan, and oh yeah, I have a few videos coming up that I want to make, which might require some of your help. So yeah, I'm gonna have lunch first and then we'll talk about that because I'm really, really hungry. So for lunch, I'm having some apples and some macaroni and cheese, baby! Oh yeah! So yeah, this is typically how my day goes every day. I wake up around this time and then I have lunch. And then while having lunch, I watch some valuable content. Is that the word? Which is basically Dota gameplay. Yeah, while eating lunch, I watch a lot of Dota gameplay. I'm into the game a lot and I'm trying to improve because my teammates are shit most of the time when I solo queue. But yeah, let me have my lunch and then I'll continue on to show you what a semester break day is like with me. I have to be honest though, the next few days I'll probably be really, really lifeless because I've been doing so much crap throughout the semester. It's been pretty tiring and pretty stressful, so I'm gonna like take a break, wind down, do nothing for the next few days, and then I'll get back to doing some stuff in the next week, which I'll talk about later after my lunch. I'm really, really hungry, so ciao ciao. What's up? Okay, I'm just done with my lunch. Yeah, basically, here is a few stuff that I wanna do throughout the sem break. Firstly, I need to edit the video which I'll post on Sunday, which was filmed in April, I believe, which you would have seen last week, which is trying to fix my sleep schedule, something like that. Also, I have been receiving a ton, like I'm not lying, this is a ton of messages regarding Taylor's and Monash. So I'm probably gonna make two separate videos about it. I'll probably put up a story about it on my Instagram, which is here. Oh, self-plug. You guys can ask me anything about it. I'll try to answer those questions so that I don't keep getting bombarded with those messages. It's pretty weird, to say the least. And also, I will be making a video regarding the state of online learning so far throughout semester one, from what I've experienced, because I'm pretty sure a lot of you guys may have some stuff to relate to or are curious about if you are starting your semester in the future, or maybe you're going through it right now and you don't know how to handle or cope with it. I think I'm pretty qualified to say I managed the online learning thing pretty well, because I've been playing Dota every day. I actually have some pictures from China last year, which I have yet to edit because they were really bad, to be honest. I don't even know how to save it, but I really want to post it because some are pretty alright. Yeah, I'll get working on that. Right now it is 2 p.m. If you're still watching this video, you can actually... I don't know why you're even here. It's like, this video is pretty pointless. It's just like I'm getting back to YouTube kind of video. So I'm trying to like get used to filming and all, and using this video to practice editing. But yeah, it's gonna be a pretty chill vlog. It's just showing me getting back into the YouTube kind of routine. And yeah, I'm gonna play some Dota now. So, I've just finished playing some Dota. Right now it's currently 4:15 p.m. I am going to start editing the video, which I have yet to touch since... Let me show you.
What?
2 months ago. Well, partly is because I've been playing Dota a lot, and also because assignments... There were a lot of assignments, essentially. There was a time where I think there was an assignment to submit every week, something like that. It was really, really hectic. But yeah, since now the semester's over, I can finally have time to chillax and start doing these stuff again. I don't even know if I remember how to edit, like the style or the shortcuts. Oh wells, but I've been watching a lot of my friends' videos, for example, Sean's videos. His videos are quite motivating for me to re-edit videos, so shout out Sean. So it's currently 2:10 a.m. I played Dota after dinner, which was about 9 p.m. until now. Yeah, about 5 hours of Dota. So yeah, this is what usually happens. I'll usually save the night time to play some Dota with my friends, although a lot of the times we lose a lot. But yeah, I'm not really that sleepy right now because I took a nap in the evening after editing my video. So yeah, I'm probably gonna watch some YouTube now, or maybe watch some football because there is a match going on right now. So yeah, I think this is where I'll end the video. Hopefully you enjoyed this chill kind of video. I'll be making a few more vlogs so that you guys can see what productive stuff I do during the summer break, and a few questions that you guys want answered, I will answer them regarding, you know, online studying, Monash, Taylor's and whatnot. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you like this video, you can like it, subscribe or whatnot. And I will see you guys in the next one, which is soon. Peace.